Why is psoriatic arthritis so painful? Psoriatic arthritis is a chronic autoimmune condition. It causes swollen, stiff, and painful joints. People with psoriatic arthritis can also have the itchy, scaly, and painful skin lesions of psoriasis. In fact, psoriasis is the greatest risk factor in developing psoriatic arthritis. Psoriatic arthritis symptoms can be debilitating. They can make it hard for someone to sleep, work, and do the activities they enjoy. Getting treatment for psoriatic arthritis can help reduce disease activity and relieve the symptoms. Watch on to learn why psoriatic arthritis can be so painful. How painful can psoriatic arthritis get? In a 2018 review of research, scientists found that people with psoriatic arthritis report high levels of pain and functional disability. This affects their ability to work and day-to-day activities. It may also have an impact on their sleep, levels of fatigue, and overall quality of life. When scientists asked people from 13 countries to rank the impacts of psoriatic arthritis, they ranked pain as the most impactful. Psoriatic arthritis may cause pain in the joints, the skin, and other body parts. Pain and other symptoms tend to worsen during a flare, which is when the condition is active. Flares may last for a few days or months. Why does psoriatic arthritis hurt so much? In psoriatic arthritis, the immune system attacks healthy tissues. This causes inflammation and tissue damage. Some common symptoms include joint swelling, stiffness, tenderness, and pain. Painful swelling of entire fingers or toes. Back pain and limitation of motion, pain in the heel or sole of the foot, fatigue. Chronic inflammation can eventually cause permanent joint damage and disability. Many people with psoriatic arthritis also have symptoms of psoriasis, including itchy and painful skin lesions. People with psoriatic arthritis are also at increased risk of inflammation in other body parts, including the eyes and the digestive system. This can add to their discomfort. Does cold weather affect psoriatic arthritis? There is very little research into psoriatic arthritis and weather. Some people with psoriatic arthritis find that it gets worse during the winter. Report the National Psoriasis Foundation. Other people notice no difference in their symptoms from one season to another. It is possible that having less exposure to ultraviolet light from the sun during winter may increase disease activity in psoriatic arthritis. When ultraviolet lights hits the skin, the body produces vitamin D. Some research has linked low vitamin D to psoriasis and psoriatic arthritis. Some experts believe that changes in atmospheric pressure may also play a role. Atmospheric pressure drops when a cold front is approaching. This may cause the joints to painfully expand. Dry, cold air may also dry out the skin and aggravate psoriasis symptoms. Psoriatic arthritis causes painful joint and skin symptoms, which can reduce quality of life and interfere with daily activities. The pain tends to be worse when the condition is active. Doctors may prescribe one or more medications to reduce disease activity and relieve symptoms such as pain. They may also recommend pain relieving treatments such as non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, corticosteroid injections, or topical therapies. People with psoriatic arthritis should let a doctor know how pain and other symptoms affect them. This can help inform their treatment options.